Salesforce Labs brings free employee-built solutions to AppExchange. Today, you'll learn how you can set up and track MFA in your own Salesforce environment. Multi-factor authentication, or MFA, is an extra security measure that allows users to approve each login into their secured accounts. In this episode, you'll learn how you can monitor and track MFA usage in your own Salesforce environment and how to set it up if you haven't already. Let's dive right in. Step 1. Ensure MFA session security level is set. First things first, we need to make sure that our session security level is set for MFA. Log into your Salesforce environment. Navigate to Setup and type in Session Settings in the search bar. Under the section labeled Session Security Levels, you'll check to make sure that multi-factor authentication is placed in the high assurance list. Step 2, create custom MFA permission set. From the setup menu, enter permission and select permission sets. Click new and give it a label that clearly distinguishes it for MFA usage and click save. Go to the bottom where it says system and select system permissions. Click edit at the top and scroll down a bit until you see the option Multi-factor authentication for user interface logins. You'll see a long list like this. Check the box, click save, and you're almost done. Step 3. Assign MFA permission set to users. Once you've checked the box, you'll go to setup again, search for permission sets, and click the MFA permission set you created earlier in step 2. Select the button that says Manage Assignments and then Add Assignments. Next, check all the users you want to enable MFA for. Quick tip, you can add up to 1,000 at a time. Click Assign and your MFA is enabled. So you've enabled MFA in your org and your users are ready to be authenticated in their sessions. What do they do next to enable it on their end? Simply head on over to the App Store and install the super handy Salesforce Authenticator app. Once they've installed it on their mobile device, users only have to click the Add Accounts link at the bottom and type in the two-word phrase that pops up on their phone on their login screen. Once they've entered the phrase, your users will be fully authenticated. Now, every time they log in, users will approve their session with a click of a button on their mobile device. You can also track MFA usage and adoption in your own Salesforce environment. MFA Dashboard is available for free on AppExchange and provides insights into login challenges by city, activity, and country. This customizable dashboard lets you report, track, and identify users who have successfully enabled MFA on their end. Discover valuable insight into users who utilize the Salesforce Authenticator app versus other one-time password generators, and get an overview of the total number of users who still need to register. You can explore this dashboard now on AppExchange by visiting the link on the screen. All solutions by Salesforce Labs are available for free and built by Salesforce employees. Try it out and leave us a review. You can also take this trail to get hands-on experience before rolling out MFA in your production org. Check out the user authentication module on Trailhead to get started.